All right, so I made the teapot blank and I trimmed it. And I trimmed it too thin. So right down here, it's too thin for me to put any applications on it, like a spout or a handle. You may even see some of the dents. And I thought, this is perfect for me to cut in half and show exactly where I went wrong. So here we go, cutting a teapot blank in half. Collapsing on me. All right, I'm gonna try using a knife. As you can see, the bottom came clear off. If I pull this in half, you can see that it's ridiculously thin down here, thus the bottom simply pulling away. Oh well, I guess I'll just have to try again.